Dude, I hella want pizza.
And you gotta blow the dude who delivers it.
You don't have to do that, I keep telling you.
Yeah, but it's like, you know, morally understood that you will suck his dick.
I know, but like, you don't have to. It's just normalized.
Yeah, you're right. Will I break his ribs before sucking his dick? Yeah.
Meowdy.
You suck a guy's dick and he comes once. You break a guy's ribs and he comes for the rest of his life.
Damn, science is crazy.
Old proverb.